Hello. Hi. Now start with the again. We have seen the budgeting method. So I'm continue with that. We have seen the features and some limitations over here. Then we are going to the, I think we have done this. Then integrated and implementation promotion strategy. What exactly the promotion strategy we are using over here? We will see the some integration challenges. Whatever the challenges over there, see, everywhere is a challenge. If you want to sell your product, there is a challenge. Advertisement can help you only that to create a brand equity or brand marketing, I can say that, in the consumer's mind or end user's mind. But obviously you need to take the challenges in the positive way and you need to sell the product. So avoiding fragmentation, there is some fragmentation, it will avoid the fragmentation. Difficulty in evaluating of productivity in the sense your effort which have been used to sell your product, which is productivity. So difficulty to evaluate this, those differences in priorities you need to check. Separate organization units, different organization units are there. So assigning integration responsibility. We have seen the data of the budgeting of advertisement in the US. They are spending around $400 to $630 million for advertisement. So you understand, even we have seen the Louis Vuitton advertisement, they are the companies are spending 5% of their revenue for the advertisement. So the budget allocation for the advertisement is very much important, because each and every company, when they launch their product or some product is running, so endorsement is very much important. How they endorse, to which celebrity they will, whom they call, either they are international celebrity and Indian celebrity. You need to understand, you know that the company called some Paan Parag or some Paan Bahar advertisement is recently is coming from the some